Good morning, it's Mick Flanagan in the Philippines here. I'm at Manila Airport, Terminal 1. You wouldn't think it because there's a cute little dog here. In fact, there's two of them. These dogs are with the police ladies, he's explosive detective, so they're trained to do a certain job, but he's having a scratch of his ear at the moment. Manila Airport is for the dogs as well. He's oblivious to me. So many people here moving around. He's resting, but this little dog has a job to do because he detects explosives, so him and his brother, because there's two of them, cute dogs. Here is the outskirts of Manila Airport. You can see the high rise. 20 passengers coming. Busy place. We're just resting in the afternoon. Do a good job, these dogs keep everybody safe. That's so busy here. Two little dogs resting on the sidewalk. On the window, but he don't hear me. Oh, he's not trying to pick up on sound, just explosives. Sleep when they can, these dogs, I suppose. So they're all resting here. Hopefully not busy for this little dog, which means it's safe. But it's there if there's a problem. Just resting for the time being. Thanks for watching.
Oh.
Mick Flanagan here in Manila, passing the time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.